Hello everyone, you're watching GameZan and welcome back to Slender the Arrival. Now this time, turn the difficulty to hardcore, and this probably won't go so well. But oh well, let's see what happens. So, still here with Stephen, because I'm recording loads of stuff today. Two videos.
Oh yeah.
And Stephen's also playing Slender the Arrival, but he's going to let me just
do his stuff and then I'll record my video later.
Yeah, make sure to pay a visit to his channel. Anyway, right. Let it begin.
Hardcore.
See innocent trickful. So often are we guided by our devotion, our love, our affection. A bond that pulls us down paths not bargained. And when you find yourself alone, you see yourself that divelling care. How far will it carry? Right then, so we're back here, and let's just get on. So, don't know what to expect. Maybe it'll be a bit crazy. I'm expecting to like see Slenderman everywhere. But maybe the intro will be the same. I don't know. Right, so still looks the same. I'm guessing that the only difference would be that Slender is just tougher to beat and stuff. Where does this go? I'm not going the way I'm supposed to go, but oh well. Right, getting darker. And there's the house. Oh damn it, I ran out of sprint. Right. Steven's just come in with his rape face on. Casual Steven there. Right, so I'm at the house, Steven.
You're like moving differently as well. If you know what I mean.
Right, I think number one. Right, now I'm going to read the story. Hey Kate, it's been a while since we last spoke, hasn't it? Hope you haven't forgotten about me. I know writing a letter is a little old-fashioned, but sometimes I just like to sit down and write something out, you know? So I can't remember what I was doing at this time, but all this stuff we used to do when we were kids just came back rushing to me all of a sudden the other day. Remember when I'd sneak over at night so we could both go out on our adventures? Ghost hunting, we call it. We'd shine the flashlight through the trees and jump at every little insignificant noise. Our imaginations were always working in overdrive. I wish I could rewind back to then. Seems like everything after that time just hasn't been as good for both of us. How long has it been again? It's been at least a couple of years, hasn't it? She was always kind of mean to me. Maybe she actually knew about us sneaking out all the time. Guess we'll never. Okay, that's been crossed out. Sorry, ignore all that. I started rambling too much. Anyway, please let me hear from you soon. I know things have been less than normal for you lately, so I just wanted to check in.
Basically, she was playing. She was playing in the forest, and then she kept hearing little weird noises, which is probably Slender.
No, it probably wasn't, to be honest.
Probably was, because like, why would they put it? Why would they put that?
No, it's probably like the trees rustling or something. But that's probably how Slenderman came to
this place.
Read that already. Yeah, that's probably, you know, because they were like always going on ghost hunting. Right, I'm going to be looking for number two, and if I don't find it, what sounds familiar? Wait a minute. Stephen just finished the game.
Yeah.
Somehow. How did you do that?
I was like doing it when you were like, went to the toilet or not. And then you came back in, so did you see my neck and pin off like?
No. What, you finished it?
Mm-hmm.
How did you do that?
Well, I got to the end maybe. And now.
Two. Thanks for calling last night. Probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing well too. But yeah, about what we said, I'm not really sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Could it really just be a coincidence? I'll have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm going to try and casually bring this up. and see what he says about it. I'll let you know how it goes. See ya.
I'm trying to find Mark. What's it? What Mark like?
Whoa, this is new music this time.
No, it's not Mark Fiedman.
Mark Fishman. Steven, this is new music. Oh, this is so cool. Hopefully this music will drive them away. Right, I'm looking for number 3. Maybe it's upstairs. I'm guessing it will be, actually. I'm not expecting Santa to be here yet, you know. So if he is, then I'm literally going to have a half the time.
Maybe the key's in like a different place in Harlem.
No, I imagine that the prologue will be the same, but from then on.
Yeah.
Alright, do I need to open the windows? Alright, number 4. In this room, perhaps? Alright, so the key isn't in there. There aren't any pages. Steven, I haven't found any more pages, so I'm guessing. Yeah, if you hear me screaming, then everything's okay. Everything's fine. Oh, found the keys. Oh, I need to find number 3. And Slender should be there. Hey.
Well, what's the key? Was it in the same place?
Yeah.
I think it's the same for every computer. See you, look.
Right, is number 3 in there?
Is it on the bed?
I really hope that Slenderman doesn't try to get me when I...
I was trying to open the door when this thing was... when all this happened. Oh, he's already gone out. You missed the tile, so you might as well just check on all the
drawers. Oh, do you get to see him?
Yeah, you get to see him open the gate and go out.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oi, check on the... check it. Open the drawers.
You can't open the drawers.
Oh, so it's not like amnesia.
This person is unable to do that kind of thing.
It's too advanced.
Yeah.
How do I open drawers? Well, they can open drawers without putting that... doors without putting a hand on it. Oh, what tank, Lewis.
Oh.
Any pages in the garage?
Nope.
How do you know?
So I'm guessing there aren't any. And if there is, then I guess it's just too bad.
There's one next to the play part, remember?
Yeah, I know.
Have you been to there?
Nope, not yet. Right, in this video I'm going to try and do the prologue and the 8 pages. And if I can't do the 8 pages because it's too difficult, then I guess I won't be able to. Aha! 3. Hey Kate, both my computer and phone have been acting weird lately, so I figured I'd do the old-fashioned way again. Glad we can meet up to talk things through. I agree with what the doctor said too. There's an explanation for this stuff. The shared traumatic event sounds like the most logic to me. That night out there in the woods is probably what caused it. I had almost completely blocked that out, but it's kind of coming back to me. But like I said before, still really foggy. I think the best course of action right now is just to ignore it whenever you think you might be seeing things again. I'll try to do the same. I'll probably do the trick. See ya. P.S. You should call Lauren sometime. I bet some company would help you out. And go down the slide. Achievement unlocked! Playing in a slide in a horror game.
I got that.
I didn't. I tried...
On my video I got that.
I tried to rush through it
last
time.
Did you not see it on Mark's video? We got it.
Oh yeah, you did. Right, now this is where it begins. Okay, I'll try and get some more stuff for the scrapbook. See if I can complete that finally. Oh, here's some more stuff. I'm not going to read that because it's not important. Okay, right. I actually don't know what's going to happen. You know, if oh, Stephen, can you imagine it if the proxy was in this? That would just be a nightmare. Right, I'll see if there's a page on here. Oh, and there is! Are we ready for this? Where am I gonna go? I'm gonna go down there.
Run!
Ah!
Slender is coming. He took his page. He took ages to draw that.
Okay. Oh, God. I know I shouldn't, like, be scared, because I've done this before. I'm just guessing it's going to be just a little... I'm just guessing it's going to just be a bit more difficult. Oh, Slender's here already! What a surprise! Right, there isn't a page on that one. Imagine if you were about to get the first page and then Slender killed you. That would be proper hardcore mode.
No, wait.
Whoa. I'm hoping there's a page here.
Do you want Josh on Slender Reawakening?
Well, yeah, but... Stop that, Slender. Stop that right now.
Can you all do that? Go, 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 go,
kaboom! Everything goes to hell. I can't even see him. Where the hell is he?
You have saw him before, right?
No, not on this one. Page, page,
page.
Why
did you go?
I can't even see him. I'm sorry, but I can't. There isn't a page on here. What? Where am I even going?
Jack on the car.
Yeah, I'm trying. I didn't think there was one on there. Ah! Oh great, I've lost my stamina now. Oh hi! Hi, get lost! Motherfucker. Oh wait, maybe I should go up here actually. Hey. Hopefully nothing will happen. If anything happens, I run. Oh great, he's not behind me. Ooh, page. I think there should be one on here, right? Oh god, I'm starting to worry a bit. He's not here. Oh, imagine if the last page is in the building.
Hey, Robin.
No, I mean the last one I pick up. That's four. Hello. I'm just going to run a bit. Oh, here's the building. To be honest, so far it hasn't actually been that hard. Well, that's what she said, so. Hi. Right, there are a few possible places that it could be. Oh no, he's in there already. Oh damn. Paige! Ah! Run, you bitch!
Wait, this is the BG channel.
I'm sorry. I should know better. Right, and now for the next 10 minutes, I'm going to be aimlessly wandering around, trying to find something. God, I don't need... Oh! Oh! He just teleported right in front of me, which was not pleasant. Right. Oh, just being up there for the building, right, maybe if I can... Oh, once you collect 5 pages, he starts to go crazy. No, my flashlight is not... Oh, thank God, I thought my flash... My torch was, like, running out. Oh, he went to the... Oh, he went to the... Oh, Steven actually didn't complete the game. He just went to the credits.
I'm not gonna watch him all again.
You can make a video saying, oh my God, guys, I forgot to record, but I just completed this game. And then you, like, show the credits. Aha! Aha, there should be a page here. Page! Hails to the year. Oh, Slend's gonna go super aggro on me now. 7! Is this 7? Uh-oh. Oh, it just got super dark.
You're dead.
Oh, thank- oh, my flashlight just ran out. I am so dead. Wait, maybe I should go back and then follow the path.
Have you got the one indoors?
Oh, I just saw him. Oh God, why did I just turn my flashlight off? No! Why did I just turn my flashlight off? And I can't put it back on, guys. Oh God. This is impossible! Steven, look at this now. I'm so dead.
Where's the last one? Where is the last one?
I don't know!
Have you got the one indoors?
Whoa! Did you just see that? You just appeared.
Have you got the one indoors?
Yeah.
Got the one on both the cars?
Yeah, no, there weren't any on either of the cars.
You got the one by the telegraph pole?
Yep.
Got that one by that... By the board.
Yep, got the board one. I think it's, you know there's a tele... There's a... Whoa! Oh! Screw you.
Me?
Not you. Oh, I think I missed one. You know there's like the one with full of grass? The pole?
What, where, by the fence?
Yeah, the one that's like got fence around it. Well, you know the other pole? That's just like randomly there? I missed that one, I think.
Well, that was. You gonna play it again?
Hmm? No, that was it for this video. But I'm gonna make a part 2 of the hardcore mode, because I really want to complete this. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. And you might see Steven too. I was gonna say Slender. Goodbye!